I think the first question I asked him when I met him was the same thing, because I'm a director who acts, and I'm very scared when I act in other script, because it's not only about selecting the script, it's also about then selecting the team, and selecting the team which actually is very passionate when we go on ground. Some people might write it very well, but they may not execute very well. Some might execute very well, they may not promote very well. So these are the stages that cinema has. So how do you select the script is the question that I had. And he said one beautiful thing, that is like, you know, art is risky. I think that's the beauty of art. The moment we want to make it risk-free, then the whole fun is gone. So whenever he chooses a director or a script, he always chooses the risk, and in spite of it, he goes. I think that is something like the whole industry, the Indian industry or the world, need to observe and learn. I think we need to learn it. It's not easy to have, you know, everybody is insecure, especially artists. To have no insecurities when you select script and, for example, the moment somebody, like, you know, 1,000 people clap, you want 2,000 people to clap. Then you don't make films which are personal to 50 people. But that is not the case with Mammootty sir. He makes a film, like, you know, which might be completely personal, like Kadal. And also a thriller and, you know, horror thriller like Brahmayugam. And then he comes with a turbo. It's, I don't know how, maybe he need to explain, but it's beautiful to see and, like, you know, wonder.